Okay, are you ready?
I don't know what it is.
We're going to do what we did last night. Remember that song you sang last night?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just going to wing this right here. We don't even know what key, so we're just going to do it a cappella. Yeah, we're going to do it the way. Okay, we're going to start it off.
Today I started loving you again. I'm right back where I've really always been. I got over you long enough to let my heart ache me. Then today I started loving you again.
Sang it.
What a fool I was to think that I could get by with only these few million teardrops I cried. I should have known the worst was yet to come, and the crying time for me had just begun. 'Cause today I started loving you again. And I'm right back where I've really always been. I got over you long enough to let my heart ache me. Then today I started loving you again. Y'all realize this girl has got charted hits. She's got big hits. Very blessed. Very blessed. Very blessed. You know Stand By Me?
Oh, I do. Hold on, man. Let me get my guitar. Hell,
you get me on this stage, my ass ain't leaving. Now, look. I like country music, but I really, 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 I'm going to sing a song that I really like. Oh, you're going to play. Oh, my God, have mercy. Yep. Hang on. Let me put this Gatorade down.
I got this.
He knows what Cordy's doing.
Good. You're gonna sing it with me, aren't you?
All right. Let's go, y'all.
Let's go, babe.
We gotta work on it. Unrehearsed.
All right.
Yeah, hey, we're gonna get out of that country. Now, I like country, but this is the kind of stuff I like.
Go ahead, Coach.
Come on, Perry Thomas. Go on, Perry Thomas.
Get out of there.
All right, we have got it out here. You want to play? Do you want to play? Come on, let's get
it. Y'all, come on.
God, no. Here we go. Hey, we're going to put it on. Perry Tuttle in the house. Grayson Marshall in the house.
Grayson,
I used to make Grayson and them listen to this stuff on the bus.
Hey, Grayson.
When the night has come,
on with it.
And the land is bound, and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Just one thing that I've learned, I've been gone a long time, but all these guys back, Grayson and all of the in football, it's all about family.
Right.
It's all about family. And you know what? The Clemson family sticks together. And they stand by you. Win or tie.
Win or tie, no doubt.
Win or tie.
Win or tie, no doubt.
They stick with you. You can lose one. You lose two, but no. But the thing that I appreciate is all these guys who have come back and the Clemson family and what it stands for. I love these guys who have come back. But the wonderful thing you do it. You give it back. You know, no. Give it back to Wayne Buckingham.
Go ahead, Buckingham.
I don't know, and all the time, I don't know if anybody has took the bull by the horn in our generation like Buck did. And he went through a hard time. Grayson will tell you, he went through a hard time. And there was a time when there was a question mark whether Clemson was going to stand by him. But you know what they did? Andy Tribble.
Woo-hoo!
All of his former players. I know one thing, I stood by his ass. And it pissed some people off. In the end, it all worked out. But I'll tell you one thing, I don't leave any player that ever played for me. Never, ever. Because if you give that sweat you put up with my ass, man, my God, I'm gonna love you till the day you die. And Grayson put up with a lot of crap. Buck put up with a lot of crap. All those guys put up with a lot of crap. But in the end, this song says it all. So darling,